40 arrests are political arrests. We're not criminals. You understand? We have not done anything criminal. We are political people challenging the political wrongs of this system, challenging the very systemic nature of the problems that we all face from this system. So we cannot separate the legal trial from the political struggle.
Yeah.
This is what they want people to do. This is a design of the state and the legislature. They're hoping, you understand, that each case will be looked at on the basis of its own evidence. If we allow that to be looked at that way, then we're looking at it in terms of who's guilty and who's innocent of breaking a crime. We are all political arrestees. And in fact, to a degree, we're political prisoners. We can't go where we want to go because our trials might require us to come back. Many of us have to lose days of work coming back and forth, you know, to a trial. That means that we also have been restricted by these trials. This is a new level of the people's struggle. This is aimed at smashing the Moral Monday movement. As arrestees, we must not allow the Moral Monday movement to be smashed.
That's right.
And we must not allow them to be divisive among us. This means that arrestees, we have to make it clear that we all stand together.
Yeah.
And that our cases are not separate. And that we're demanding that all charges be dropped against the arrestees,
right,
and that overturn the conviction of anybody who's been convicted. Yep. Forward together, not one step.